here, believe me, this is something unique. Mohammad Ishaq Shahid Sahab, Mr. Ladif Khan Sahab, other dignitaries on the dais, dignitaries and parents sitting in front of me out here, students, Assalamu Alaikum, Warahmatullahi Wabarakatuh. I mean, it is such a delight and such a tremendous feeling to be standing in front of you all and speaking some words to you. In past 2 months, I have traveled, I guess, all over the country, met lakhs and lakhs of students, but the kind of feeling and the kind of enthusiasm and the kind of energy that I can see here, believe me, this is something unique. And this is something very, very special as well. I haven't come across such a huge, I mean, love and such a great affection anywhere. Thank you so much for all. Our compeers, Misbah and Fazil they have really energized it. They have already given you so much of fun and so much of energy, so much of boost, I'll say. I will be focusing a little bit on some serious things now. I was yesterday in Nagpur, and when I was traveling there, somebody took me to a place. They call it that, it's called Zero Mile. Zero Mile. Since Nagpur happens to be the center of India, so they say one point is there, उन्होंने वहाँ पे एक pillar बना के रखा है, and they call it Zero Mile. तो मैंने अपनी जगह सोचा that after traveling lakhs of miles by road and by plane, आज मेरी life में एक ऐसा point आया है जब मैं Zero Mile तक पहुँचा, लाखों mile चल के. एक मोमेंट के लिए मैंने ये सोचा कि हमारी जीवन में, हमारी लाइफ में भी ऐसे मोमेंट्स बार बार आने चाहिए where you re-introspect, where you rethink and you look at yourself, that what is the purpose of my life? I have to make a new beginning from here. I have to start afresh. I have done this, I don't have to stop here, I have to go on. I have to move on. I don't have to be bogged down by the feeling of success, but that I have to carry on with my enthusiasm, with my zeal and with my ambition. So from that Zero Mile, I want that Zero Mile should come again and again to us, and every day we should remind ourselves that this is zero, I am back to zero, and I have to go and again improve myself. When I topped civil services, many people thought that, well, this is the end of life. This is it. Now he has achieved the best of the best, and now he doesn't need to do anything else. But believe me, for me, it's a small beginning. I keep on telling everyone that you name an examination in India. Had there been, in fact, an examination in our country, that was a bit more difficult than civil services, and that offered me some better position than civil services, I would leave IAS tomorrow and start preparing. I want to tell you all students out there that in your life you should understand that you have a purpose. You have a mission. Latif Khan Sahab was earlier telling you about the purpose of your life. That you're not here the way cattle are, the way trees are. We have a certain mission, we have a certain message to convey. I have my life and I have to live my life with a certain discipline, with dignity and with certain purpose. And for realizing that purpose, it's obvious that you need the best of the education. And you can see, as it's written on this logo as well, that you need to dream big. But at the same time, once you dream big, you have to also make a big effort for that. APJ Abdul Kalam had said that when you dream big, make sure that uske baad wo sapna aapko sone nahi de. That dream should not let you sleep. And when it comes to me, believe me, when I was doing my medicine, and one day I thought that I have to get into civil services, and uske baad it was kind of as if I was bitten by a mad dog. It was like a janoon sa tha, and it was kind of a craziness on me that I have to get into IAS. Mujhe IAS ke bagair aur kuch karna hi nahi hai, and I have to do it in my first attempt, and I have to do it within these 7 months. I don't have time for that. I want to have that kind of craziness and that kind of madness in you all for your dreams. What can be your dreams? First thing is to dream big. How big can you think? Believe me, IAS is not that big enough a dream. You can think beyond that. You have to think of becoming best, not in just your school, not just in your community, not just in Andhra Pradesh, but I guess not just in India even. Whole of the world. Come on, we have to top the world. It's an unfortunate reality that our country, despite having 62 years of democracy, despite having so much of development, we are very, very poor. When you go around, when I was traveling around yesterday, I saw many people who were sleeping on the streets. This is a reality of life with us. I think, first of the time, when you think about your purpose in life, these poor people, these hungry people, these desperate people, these people who don't have a home, these people who don't have a voice, I think their voicelessness shall motivate you. It shall drive you crazy. It should make you say and it should make you motivated that I have to do the best. I just cannot study for the sake of the examination. मुझे examination के लिए और syllabus के लिए नहीं पढ़ना है, मुझे उन लोगों के लिए, उन भूखे लोगों के लिए, उस community के लिए पढ़ना है, उस country के लिए पढ़ना है जो इतना poor है, इतना backward है. Believe me, when you look at people around and you look at their problems, you rarely understand that, well, yeah, he's from this religion and he's from this community and he's from this caste. I have understood myself that this caste, that ये दर्द जो है, ये जो भूख है, ये जो दुख है दुनिया में, जो suffering है, it doesn't have an identity. It doesn't have an identity. Everybody in this country, in this world, is as desperate, as poor and as miserable as anybody else. लेकिन उसके साथ ये भी एक हकीकत है that we are 13% population in this country and जब आप IAS में हमारा share देखेंगे it's 2%. जब आप IPS में देखेंगे it is 3%. लेकिन जब आप रिक्शा पुलर्स में देखेंगे हमारा share it's 40%. जब आप lower division clerks में देखेंगे ये बहुत ज़्यादा है हमारी population से. जब आप scavengers में देखेंगे it's quite a lot. जब आप miserable jobs में देखेंगे it's quite a lot. I keep on telling people that when I travel by plane and the captain gives an announcement that, well, you're traveling by Kingfisher and I welcome you all and this is Falani captain taking you somewhere, maine bola meri tamanna rahi hai abhi tak ki mere country mein sabke liye equal opportunities hu, everybody jab tak har kisi ko acha mauka milega tab tak hamara country progress nahi karega. ये नेशनलिज्म की बात है एंड मैं चाहूंगा जब तक इस कंट्री में कैप्टन का नाम हर किसी कम्युनिटी से हो तब तक ये कंट्री आगे फ्लाइज स्काइज में और हायर डेस्टिनेशन में नहीं जाएगा. एंड आई वांट यू ऑल टू अंडरस्टैंड दैट योर लाइफ इज नॉट जस्ट रेस्ट्रिक्टेड टू हैदराबाद एंड आंध्र प्रदेश. यू हैव टू मेक योर सेल्फ अ बिग नेम फॉर योर सेल्फ, अचीव द एक्सलेंस, बी द बेस्ट, बी द एक्सलेंट. एंड फॉर बींग एक्सलेंट you need to have madness, you need to be hard working beyond, I mean beyond measure. I think I should stop till the azan goes, okay? Excellence. IAS mein top karna, it's just one point of my life. Ye ek history ka ek small chapter hai, last chapter. And to reach that chapter, there has been a whole story and a whole book before that. When I was a student like you people all, believe me, I have throughout my life been the best student in school, both in college and then obviously in civil services as well. My message to all the parents sitting out here is that mujhe hamesha se laga hai ki jo mere parents hain, my mummy and my father who happen to be teachers as well, I think they do represent the best of parents. Ab batayenge kyun. When I was in second class and in class 3rd, 4th, 5th, 6th, they would make sure कि मैं एक क्लास या दो क्लासेस आगे की बुक्स भी पढ़ूं, and they would keep me at least two or three classes ahead. And I used to compete with class 9th and class 10th students when I was in 6th and 7th, and I was better than them in my 6th and 7th standard. But then I had to follow the normal schooling. And for me, it was never about syllabus, and it was never about the examinations. It was all about studying for myself. I went into medical college, and besides reading my medicine in English medium, I would study poetry as well. मेरे को डॉक्टर इकबाल और फैज की poetry के साथ बड़ा मजा था, and when people would see me reading poetry besides reading anatomy, they would think that this man has lost his mind. मुझे बोलते थे थोड़ा पागल हो गया है. ये तो साइकोलॉजी भी पढ़ता है, ये तो हिस्ट्री भी पढ़ता है, इसको क्या हिस्ट्री के साथ है, इकोनॉमी के साथ इसको क्या है, व्हाट हैज ही गॉट टू डू विद इंडियन पॉलिटिक्स, इसको कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन का क्या कर रहा है, ये थोड़ी वकील है. बट आई वॉन्ट टू टेल यू दैट देयर इज नो लिमिट इन नॉलेज, यू शुड गेन एज मच नॉलेज एज पॉसिबल. गुलिस्तान बोस्तान में इंसिडेंट एक नरेट किया गया है कि एक I want to say this just for clarifying that knowledge की कोई limit नहीं है, and जब आप knowledge as much as possible हासिल करेंगे, that's a sure I mean instrument for success. तो गुलिस्तान बोस्तान में दो लाइनें कही गई हैं. He says that there was a Maulana, बहुत बड़े आलिम थे, and one day उनको एक दरिया का cross करना था, and when he went to cross the river, there was a boatman, किश्ती वाला था, and अपना वो इल्म जाहिर करने के लिए he asked the boatman that Mr. Boatman, क्या आपने बुखारी शरीफ पढ़ी है? Boatman said, जनाब वाला नहीं पढ़ी है. तो बोला, अच्छा मुस्लिम शरीफ पढ़ी है और अबू दाऊद पढ़ी है? बोला नहीं पढ़ी है. बोला क्या किया है, अपनी लाइफ वेस्ट की है, तो आपने 50 साल ज़ाया किए हैं, आपने जो नहीं पढ़ेगा, अगर ये नहीं पढ़ी होती तो क्या किया होता आपने? बोला ठीक है जनाब, सच है. अब ये कश्ती में चले गए, थोड़ा आगे पहुँचे तो there was a storm in the river. तूफान आ गया, एंड द रिवर द बोटमैन ही आस्क्ड द मौलाना दैट मौलाना डू यू नो स्विमिंग, आपको तैरना आता है क्या? मौलाना ने बोला नहीं आता है. बोला क्या मौलाना, क्या किया आपने पिछले 50 साल वेस्ट किए हैं अपनी लाइफ के, जब आपको तैरना नहीं आता है? सो लाइफ इज ऑल अबाउट सिचुएशंस, यू नीड टू हैव नॉलेज ऑफ ऑल सिचुएशंस. आपको सिर्फ एक ही सब्जेक्ट नहीं पढ़ना है, आपको सिर्फ उर्दू ही नहीं पढ़ना है, अरबी ही नहीं पढ़ना है, साइंस ही नहीं पढ़ना है. आई वॉन्ट यू टू बी क्रेजी फॉर नॉलेज, एक किस्म का पागलपन, एक किस्म का जुनून होना चाहिए पढ़ाई के लिए. मैं जब अपने शेल्फ पे लिटरेचर की बुक देखता हूँ, मैं वो भी पढ़ता हूँ, जब मैथ की देखता हूँ तब भी चार पेज इसके रिटर्न कर लेता हूँ. कुछ ना कुछ जरूर मिलता है, नॉलेज कभी वेस्ट नहीं हो जाती है. हम क्या कभी सोचते हैं कि मैंने 80% मार्क्स लाए, 90% लाए, एंड दिस इज द एंड ऑफ माई लाइफ, मैंने 12th में टॉप किया तो काफी हो गया. नथिंग इज सफिशिएंट, नथिंग इज सफिशिएंट. ही वाज टेलिंग यू दैट वी हैव टू बी अबव द क्राउड. आई विल से दैट यू हैव टू बी फर्स्ट अबव द ग्राउंड. हम तो जमीन के नीचे दबे हुए हैं, पहले आप ग्राउंड से नीचे ऊपर आ जाइए, फिर क्राउड से ऊपर आ जाइए. सो आई वॉन्ट यू कम आउट ऑफ द ग्राउंड, एंड the situation that this community is in, the situation that our country is in, whole other people are in, and the poor people are in, I want that should be a motivator for you to strive for the best. Minority, hum kehte hain, hame opportunities nahi hai, ye nahi hai. Believe me, constitution, my constitution is such an ideal constitution. It gives me so many opportunities, it gives me so many rights and so many guarantees ki mujhe fakhr hona chahiye that I am a part of this country. And at the same time, it gives us an assurance that jab aap aise institutions build karenge, like MS Educational Foundation, agar aise institutions community ki taraf se build ho jayenge, believe me, that's the only guarantee that hamari halat badlegi, inshallah. I keep on quoting Dr. Iqbal. Dr. Iqbal says, ki tu abhi rah guzar mein hai, qaid-e maqam se guzar. अभी ये कह रहे थे आपको दैट इट इज जस्ट अ बिगिनिंग. हमारा स्कूल 99 में स्टार्ट हुआ, अभी भी हमें लगता है कि हमने इतना अचीव नहीं किया, ऑल्दो यहाँ पे पता नहीं कितने थाउजेंड्स ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स हैं. तो उसके लिए ये है और आपके लिए भी ये है कि